Teresa?
Yeah, this is getting Brandon in the car, you know, getting behind the wheel. I'm like, Brandon, all you got to do is foot's on the brake, got it reverse, and I'm just, windows down, I'm just walking. All you got to do is, you know, let off the gas. Actually, it was crooked.
So listen to this.
So he's just got to let off the brake and turn it to straight because he's parked at an angle at the driveway to the straight and then go back. So he starts, and my truck has a high idle, so and it's light, you know. So you let off the brake, and it'll go.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, it'll take off on idle. So he lets it all. I'm thinking he's just gonna ride the brake. Well, he just lets off the brake. Well, the thing takes off, you know, because it starts moving pretty quick. Well, I'm like, Brandon, hit the brake. Well, he had taken his foot all the way off, so he slams on the brake. And he slams on the gas.
Oh.
So here we are in the driveway, and I'm just standing there going, Brandon, he's hanging on as the tires are spinning. And he's about to go straight off.
Like in our neighbor's yard.
Our neighbor. It would have been straight through the neighbor's yard. And I'm just yelling, I'm like, Brandon. And he reaches up, he finally hits the brake, and I'm like,
but it's left on a
nice
skid mark. I'm in here, and all of a sudden I hear the noise and Brad's voice, and I'm like, somebody's been killed.
What was
that? Just a
rah, rah.
I wasn't quite sure what
was
going
on.
I was like,
it's still there.
Was that the way to see how
Don't you still have a picture of it?